Hello, computer, the internet. Welcome back. Google landing site. Yeah. Let's go, I guess.
That's it.
If Canada, if we lose Canada, we can just load the save we just saved.
I mean, yeah, I guess so.
Yes! Oh my gosh, they're being really loud in there.
Need to get down there fast.
They're playing Mortal Kombat in the other room.
Yeah, our your roommates Chris and Craig.
Yeah.
I didn't think that Craig would honestly can still be that like loud or obnoxious about something.
What do you mean by that? Yeah, those are sector commanders.
Oh wait, we're raiding a cargo ship?
Apparently.
Oh boy.
Oh, that was dashing, aren't you?
Oh boy. Why? Can I have some of those Doritos?
If you share.
Well, I mean, yes,
I want some too.
Okay. Can you hand me the bag so I can, like, munch on them?
In a moment.
But I'm hungry now.
In a moment. Yeah! I guess this thing doesn't really need cover, does it?
I mean, no, not really. But you also probably don't want to send it in, like, you know, what are we doing for food?
Doritos?
Burritos or Doritos?
Doritos.
Oh, okay.
I don't have any money right now. I have to wait till tomorrow before I can actually buy anything.
Same, dude. Same.
Hi. Welcome to the party, I guess.
Oh no, it's the Spooters! At least they're the same.
Give me some of those. It's hot in the mall.
What? Oh, what? Well, we got one.
Alright.
almost got another. Whoa!
Should probably do this first.
Probably should have shut the one upstairs.
What?
Probably shut the second one. That one. Probably shut him.
Okay.
There you go.
All right.
Really?
How are you guys so bad? Thank
you. I hope the shark didn't get it, but the other two didn't.
I don't know, man. Why are you directing, like, the Rio bag, like, towards you?
Because I eat them one at a time, weirdo.
You're a weirdo.
You're a weirdo.
You're a weirdo.
Your face is a weirdo.
Your mom is a weirdo.
Oh.
What? Oh.
What?
Oh.
We could probably spend years analyzing the inner workings of that thing.
I guess that's what their sector pod is.
Those things.
We need suppression for that thing.
Yeah.
You know what they're kind of cool?
What?
Oh boy.
I don't like the look of that.
Me neither. Oh, it didn't actually do anything.
It's charging.
Question is what?
Yeah, I'm thinking like if we give it another turn to attack, it could shoot like a really heavy thing.
Mm-hmm. You know, something I probably don't want, you know, hanging around.
Yeah. Ooh.
That's our medic too. Be careful.
Yeah.
Oh man.
More? Where did they even come from?
Places, apparently.
They're just like they just like teleported there.
That's witchy, your sniper. Dude, you You must have gone on a drone.
I did?
I just said that.
You were saying like boo 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 because you had a mouthful.
Mabel!
Mabel! Okay.
Mabel!
Star, why are the two heavy guys all the way back here?
I don't know. Why are they? You shouldn't have a habit of doing that. But taking all those small little guys and running them forward to go get shot by everything while the big bad dude just standing in the back. Just.
My bad.
Yeah, you are bad. Or, yeah, you're... I'm gonna stop that right now.
Okay. I'm gonna have you heal yourself.
You know, had we gone over to my grandparents' place, they would have fed us.
You know, probably true, but too late now.
Yeah. Also, apparently Alexis is trying to say that she's the improved or upgraded or whatever version, and gender swap version of me.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Well, is it true?
No.
Are you sure? Your face right now is priceless. Holy crap. That didn't really seem to do anything, though.
I'm not sure if that even did anything, to be honest.
It doesn't
three
look like
damage?
Hey, look. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
No, not the ship. That one was actually really expensive to like build, so.
Well, better than a ship than people.
Well, yeah, but... Oh, jeez. Ah, oh, jeez, Rick. Nick, excuse me. Let's just...
We'll go back to the beginning of this mission and plan this better.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go back to the beginning of this mission and plan it better.
Yeah. Witchy, that's witchy, you're... You...
I remember what I did. First I hit that, and then I hit this. Okay. I need to move you guys, like, out of the way.
But, well,
Forgotten about that fly.
We could probably spend years analyzing the inner workings of that thing.
Yeah, I'd imagine. Given how big and huge it is. Why do they get to have freaking, like, you know, 19 freaking different creatures to run around and shoot at us? Well, we get 6 total.
Okay, this is different than last time.
Slightly, yes.
What the hell? Slightly? They just threw their entire force at us. Like, literally their entire force.
Well. You were the... Your green dude, that's the one that got injured.
Right.
That's the one in the hospital.
Oh, come on. I just want to get rid of these guys. They're, like, right on
the They're
no cover, I know. But, like, I can't really put them anywhere. Because everywhere is, like... a place where they'll be out of cover anyway, or like in bad cover or whatever. That was a I don't know what that did.
The creature destroyed the cover.
The cover was already destroyed.
Oh, yeah, but. Oh, never mind, because it hit the one of them and it didn't do anything. I have no idea. Critically wounded.
Yeah, but he was our support. He,
yep.
he can't heal himself.
Start from just the beginning, yeah.
Wow. What a mission.
Okay. What? That's not the start. That's definitely not the start. Also, why is there a Goliath sitting there next to me?
This is actually from a previous play.
It is?
Yeah.
When? Where?
Like, this was from the one before we reloaded. That's weird.
I don't see it like it now, but alright.
Oh, it doesn't have, okay. Oh, really?
Something that big, how do you miss it?
I'll just get rid of that guy.
Sorry, the commentary is so, like, lame right now, guys, but, like, we just... We're so boned, we don't know what to do anymore.
Right.
I mean, like, we're slowly but surely killing them and pecking them off, but, like, there's just so many of them.
Mm-hmm.
That was me that went down, I think.
That was Witchy.
Oh. Great. That's still not helping.
Nope. Like, they're just coming to us. We don't even, we're not even going further to their base. They're just coming to us.
Mm-hmm.
Can you, I'm sorry, can you give me a soda? You can have one too.
Give me a moment.
Alright.
Look at the freaking bar of enemies to fire at. Like, how... How many enemies do they have to throw at us before they're like, okay, yeah, you know what, this is like the max I can take on. Like, seriously.
How are six... I don't have that cover anymore, so that's annoying.
How is it that six... Or, excuse me, five people and a drone... are supposed to frickin' take out 19, nearly 20 various beefed up alien types on a cargo ship, plus that giant thing.
I'm moving my soldier, and I'm gonna move my Goliath to about here.
I don't get it.
I know, I feel you.
I will be back.
Alright. Who has a grenade? Anyone have a grenade? Nobody has a grenade. Smoke grenade? Oh, I need to get him over there. Though. Stabilize. Not you. Move you out.
So, any luck? Progress?
I stabilized her.
Well, I mean, okay. I guess that's something.
Oh, no, Soda.
So, once her face is stabilized, the witchy, that's it.
Right? Yeah.
Cool.
I killed a few of them.
How many?
A few.
A few. Looks like about three. If I had to guess based upon how many skulls, alien skulls there I saw leaving and coming back and comparing. Damn.
Better a shiv than a person.
Yeah, but it's an alloy shiv. And that's witchy.
Is she dead?
Yeah, she is definitely dead.
Okay, reload. If I can.
Yeah, you just gotta wait for everybody to, you know, take their move.
No one's getting married.
I didn't mean to play that one. My bad.
You were like,
excuse me? Do we just want to call this here? Because this is...
Yeah. Let's... Next time we'll try this shebang again.
This whole dealio, we're just... Fuck it. Mulligan. Try again.
Right.
Okay.
See you guys next time.
Bye.